What do you think that's about?
Oh, all right. That's cool then. Like I wanted Master Chief.
I didn't think you did.
I'll go her.
Seen Chief press himself like this since we were in boot camp.
He's fine, Fred.
This many missions non-stop isn't fun.
Sierra 117 to Infinity. Blue team has located Argent Moon. Signs of hostile activity, but she's still here.
Copy that, 117. Eliminate all hostiles. Secure Argent Moon. You may deploy when ready.
Affirmative, Infinity. 117 out.
But
that's how you make an entrance.
That was smooth as heck, dude.
Hull breach contained. Repressurization of
Yeet.
Affected areas completed.
What do we know?
Alright, so what are we doing here?
Bony research station. Went dark 19 months ago. Last week, KKR scavengers found it and sold the find to Julem Dama's people.
We clear the Covenant and return this station to Oni.
Fastest route to retrieval is to seize central control. Eliminate hostiles between here and there, and deactivate gravity and life support systems. Ship data center is just ahead. We can pull down Argent Moon schematics there.
Oh shit.
Oops, sorry.
Hostile contact.
Down Argent Moon schematics and find a path to central control.
Right over here, Jeff.
DataSec entry accepted.
Access the databanks. Grab the data and current population map.
Should be a straight shot to central control through the assembly bay ahead.
There are still prowlers in the hangar bays.
Have you noticed all the dead bodies on the ground?
No.
Let's go.
I notice them now.
I'm trying to be morbid, just, you know, observation. Come on, bros.
Central control straight across this bay.
Everything's ripped up. They must be stripping that experimental ship for parts.
Scavengers, taking what supplies they can find. The Covenant's war against the Arbiter must not be going well.
Jul M'Dama is a lot of things, but he's no prophet.
The most direct route to the shipyard is through the wall ahead.
Let's charge through.
Going with a different weapon.
I did not mean to hit you.
Just catapult me down into the enemy.
Exciting stuff, right?
On your feet, Linda.
Thanks.
Oh shit.
Kelly's down, move to assist.
Elite on me. Yeah.
Let's go, Kelly.
Good.
Yeah.
Area is clear. Hydra here.
There's a big Hydra launcher right here if you want it.
Yeah. Are you the one picking those guys off?
Yeah.
Pretty nice. Oh. I thought I just fell off a map. Jekyll's underneath, Jekyll's on top.
Everybody up top should be dead.
Oh, Alright, I'm heading up top, flanking around. I'm saving this Hydra just in case we see. Oh, huh, that! Shit! Oh. Is that supposed to happen?
Blue team, report. Sierra 117 to Blue team, report. Sierra 117, does anyone copy?
In the midst of recording some Halo. I don't mind.
Fine by me.
Chief.
Yes.
The domain is open.
Meridian yes. Is just next. Know that your audio is being recorded.
Cortana?
John. The reclamation is about to begin. Chief, what's wrong?
Zero. We got one win. But we didn't even do anything.
She's on Meridian.
Who?
Cortana.
We showed up at the end.
It's not possible.
You said she was gone.
I watched her die. We have a mission to focus on. We can talk about this later. Lights on. Frederick, get us back on course for central control.
Bringing up schematics. There's an elevator we can use, but access is four levels down.
Mark a path.
Hostile contact. He's down.
I can give you some tips, man. I got you.
System lock.
They're carrying grenades.
Beneath! Active camouflage!
Good job. You wanna go get him?
Need an assist.
He's in right now.
Oh.
She was gone.
I watched her die. We have a mission to focus on. We can talk about this later. Lights on. Frederick, get us back on course for central control.
Bringing up schematics. There's an elevator we can use, but access is four levels down.
Mark a path. Hostile contact.
from the elites.
Elite! Active camouflage!
This area is clear.
Chief, what did Cortana say to you?
Not enough. Something about Meridian.
Meridian's a backwater. If she's active, what's she doing so far out on the frontier?
Hunters! They're keeping pace with us!
Shoot.
Blue team, move to assist.
Suicide bombing. Hey, let's go. You want to pick me up?
Thanks, Spot.
No? Oh, no, 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 no. I'm tired of those suicide bombers. Remind me of it.
Damn it.
Why?
Because I'm used to Fortnite buttons.
System locked. Need a hand here. Argent Moon is not an option.
Neither is fighting half the Covenant in close quarters.
Then forget about reaching central control. Plan changes to asset denial. We scuttle the Argent Moon.
Ship's reactor core is near here. Same plan as the perpetual devotion?
We overload the reactor and evac. Ship explodes, destroying any ships nearby.
The reactor is below the lab just ahead. We can use air ducts to travel between them. Marking the access panel.
Green 5 clearance accepted. Authorizing entry. There's chatter about Jewel M. Dahmer on Covenant
comms. Ugh.
The new arrivals say he's dead.
There's like worms on that window.
Cut the head off the Covenant. Bravo.
Hunters.
They're strong, but slow.
Oh.
Use the lab to keep above them and out of reach.
Weapons free. I'm down.
Targeting.
I need a hand. Back in.
Watch it. Down. Need some help. Suit's losing power.
Now we're all gone.
Gotta drop this hunter, blue team.
Hey, grenade him. All right, one left.
get you.
Let's go, Kelly.
Thanks, I'm good.
Are you? Oh my God.
Blasting me out of the sky.
Give me a hand.
He's charging. All set, Chief.
Back in it.
Can I get you?
Let's go, Kelly. Hunter's down.
The reactor core is just below us. Let's go.
Schematics show a path to the reactor below here.
Compound Asteroidia 472A.
Venting system released.
I wish there was like a ammo crate or something around here so we could. Ah. This would have been a good place to hide from the dude.
Reactor room is just
chill
ahead.
Up here.
We can light this fuse and bolt.
No salvage for the Covenant. Right, let's go.
Oh, did not mean to come on down, but I'm here, so let's go ahead and get it going.
Eliminate the Covenant forces and get to those controls.
I need support. I need a hand.
I'm up.
Kelly, fall back.
You gotta take out those turrets.
We lost Linda. Get to cover.
There's BRs up here on me right now. Anybody else? Got the sniper on the back right.
Get Kelly back in the fight.
Initiate the overload.
There we go.
For the hangar bay.
Containment?
The station's going to try to cool the reactor.
I guess UNSC is better reactor safety protocol than the Covenant.
We can stop that. Board the reactor.
Board the reactor?
If it's being moved, we should go with it.
See you, Chair.
Gotta wait for your boy here. I got the big gun.
The safety systems are set to pump coolant to the reactor.
Why are you gonna kill me? There's friendly fire on this.
Shame to lose the Argent Moon, but I'd love to see the look on the Covenant's faces when she goes supernova.
How do we stop it?
There are sheds located on either side of the cooling chamber. Those are our targets.
Get to a Banshee.
Get the cooling system offline.
Wherever the closest Banshee is, I'm going right. As well.
I do not. I'm opening the vents.
Alright.
Perfect. Coolant system
interrupt. There's lots of bad Banshees also flying around everywhere.
Grab Banshees. We can target the pipes more easily from the air.
The Armada's been alerted to our presence. Reinforcements inbound. They're sending Phantoms.
I got one.
I forget. Like, I'm still remembering the controls. Like, hit Y to switch to the, like, bomb.
Yeah. I'm trying to take out this Phantom.
Just gotta keep hitting it. What are the evasive maneuvers again? Remember that?
RB and LB.
Left trigger's boost.
Hangar bay. We're taking a prowler.
Heading towards the hangar.
Checkpoint. Yep.
Prowler's just inside through an airlock.
This station's about to be slagged. Move to the prowler.
About to be slagged.
Reactor core temperature has exceeded 1,373 Kelvin. Failure imminent.
There's a prowler. With the hangars full of Covenant.
Of course.
Clear them out. Prep for launch.
Do it quick. Rather not be here when the station melts around us.
Evacuate.
Same, bro. Man, there are guys everywhere.
Yeah. You gotta stick back for a sec and try to clear some of this out
before
we get up in there.
I got hit by a random nade.
Yeah, there's grunts all over the bottom. They got the, like, fuel rod cannon gun. I mean, it's just insane out there right now. Got a big old saw. There's another one.
Controls are here.
Vehicle launch preparations initiated. Fuel cells at 0%. Initiating fuel.
Hold off the Covenant while the prowler prep for launch.
Not what I wanted to hear.
Yeah.
Make the game exciting, I guess.
Tons of grunts also, all over the ground. I'd almost say, like, try to take them out first.
I was trying to come for Morgan. Had a shotgun. I'll try to keep them distracted.
I'm working on the little guys. There's two down there.
Hit them both with one rail gun shot. Hit them again.
Like rolling through guns right now. Ooh.
All right, got them both.
I think they're both dead.
There's a rocket launcher sitting here the whole time.
Deletes.
I'm not scared of any elites.
I am. One just cut me down.
Need a hand here. Back in it.
Watch out for suicide runner grunts.
Hey man, be nice to Linda. That worked.
I'm reduced to a plasma pistol right now.
You good over there, man?
Power is ready.
Board now, blue team.
Clear.
Time, Linda.
89 seconds.
My gosh.
Sierra 117 to infinity. Argent Moon scuttled. I've reassigned blue team. Destination Meridian. Potential contact from Cortana.
Negative 117. Another team is already being prepped to deal with her.
What the hell?
You're to return to infinity immediately.
Negative infinity. I don't like it.
Whoever they are, let's get to Meridian before they do.
Kelly, no.
No need to do this by yourself, Chief.
They won't court-martial all of us, right?
Whilst we're in the cutscene, will you turn your audio on for the next segment? Yeah. Yep, those would definitely